Hi, I'm Leslie Huffman, apple specialist with the Ontario government. In this video on high-density apple orchards, I'll show you how to build strong trellises to support large apple crops.
The orchard support system is a key factor for achieving early tree growth, early cropping, and high yields. A support system signals the tree to direct its energy into growing fruit spurs, buds, and strong roots, rather than structural wood. A tree supported from planting time will produce 30% or more yield in the first 5 years compared to an unsupported tree. The modern high-density orchard is designed to produce high yields, and the trellis needs to support this load. With 10-foot tall trees that crop from top to bottom, the trellis design needs to support at least 60,000 pounds of fruit per acre. This load will be tested in all kinds of weather, including wind, rains, and early snows, and in saturated soils until harvest is complete. Post and wire trellises have several advantages over individual tree stakes. First, a trellis is more economical at higher tree densities. Second, the wire attachment allows less twisting in the wind with fewer broken graft unions. Third, wires give more options for branch positioning. Recent failures of orchard trellises after wind, snow, and heavy rain events have highlighted some critical areas for proper construction. Anchors should be screwed into the ground at least 3 and preferably 4 feet deep. Anchor posts should be at a 60-degree angle for maximum strength. In-row posts should be a maximum 40 feet apart, but 30 feet is much stronger. Post depth should be at least 3 feet in the ground, preferably 4 to 5 feet, depending on their height. Post installation is best done by pounding or vibration rather than augering. Wires should be 12.5 gauge high tensile wire joined with gripples or similar fasteners and attached to posts with carefully placed staples, avoiding damage to the wire.
The OMAFRA Apple team is working with the Ontario apple growers to install demonstration areas for trellis construction at 5 orchards across the province to demonstrate best management practices. The performance of these trellises will be monitored as these orchards grow into full production.